Hi there, viewers and gamers alike out there. Welcome back for more Ni No Kuni, Wrath of the White Wits. I'm your acting host this channel, Awesome Lawrence. Before we begin, don't forget to like, comment, favor, and subscribe, and tell me what you guys think in the comments down below. Anyway, without further ado, let's get straight on into this. Alright, boss time.
Wait.
What's going on?
Send a back.
That flippin' great cattle must be guarded mornstar.
Well then, I guess we're gonna have to prove we've got what it takes to get it. Everybody ready?
Okay, that's one of the most redundant names I've ever heard of. Who's Andy and Fair Owl Boy? Evil types that use a lot of darkness attacks are weak against light attacks. But just as well, the Emperor gave you that spell, and you know the one I'm on about, don't you? The lighting one, yeah? In other words, Arrow of Light. Burning heart. Yes! Took him down!
We did it!
Yes. You did, Marcason. You got him. That was amazing. Thanks, Gaston. So you saved us. Thank you. It was nothing. Now hurry. Let's get Mornstar. That's right, you know. Come on, boy. Let's head for that altar, ain't it? You attained Mornstar. Hey, he's describing the breach time spell. Time, eh? Suppose the rumor about Dilar come from the future are true, then. Never seen any mass wizards here in Hamlin before. Have you, Marcason? No, never. Let's head back to Hamlin for now. Auburn, we need to take the princess back to their father. Yeah. Something. The upper hand.
Next time.
Yes, we did, Esther. Yes, we did. It seems we are gonna stop here for the time being, and don't you worry, we are gonna continue to pick up where we left off, and thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, favorite, and subscribe, and tell me what you guys think in the comments down below. And we'll see you guys next time.